Here's the ball. Smith then appeared to be down before getting into the end zone, but they call it a touchdown. No red flag was thrown. It would have clearly been short of the end zone, but then you're talking about...